Hello everyone, in this video we have one square and these two sides are given equal, and then the length of the AG is given 4 units and this yellow shaded area is asked. First of all, let's call these equal sides X unit, and then here let's call this side Y unit, and I'm going to represent with this side Z. If you focus on triangle EBG, we can apply Pythagorean theorem for this triangle. Y square plus Z square equal X square, right? Okay. And then if you focus on ABG triangle, we can also apply Pythagorean theorem for this triangle, right? Therefore, x plus y whole squared plus z squared equal 4 squared. So, if we multiply with minus first equation, these are minus, right? And then, sum of these two equations equal minus y squared minus z squared plus x plus y whole squared plus z squared must be equal minus x squared plus 16, right? These are again, that means minus y squared plus this expression equal x squared plus 2xy plus y squared equal minus x squared plus 16. Therefore, these are again, so if we combine unknown term left side of the equation, therefore x squared plus 2xy equal 16. So 2x squared plus 2xy equals 16. And then if you put into two parentheses left side of the equation, therefore, x squared plus xy must be equal 8 units, right? And then, if you focus on the figure again, notice that this side equal x plus y, that means here must be equal x plus y, right? Because of square. And then, rectangular area must be equal x times x plus y, that means rectangular area equal x squared plus xy. Notice that these two expressions are equal, right? That means yellow shaded area equal 8 unit square. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.